Today we are going to study about civics lesson, democracy and diversity. So in chapter 2, we have studied about power sharing and how power can be distributed to accommodate linguistic and regional diversities. So in this chapter, we will learn about how democracy responds to social differences, divisions, and inequalities. So first, the chapter starts with the example of public expression of social divisions. Then later, some general things we will learn how social differences can take various forms and how democratic politics affects and is affected by these social diversities. So let us start with the lesson with a story from Mexico Olympics. So during the medal ceremony of the 200 meters race, which was held in 1968 Olympics at Mexico City, so two African American athletes, Tommy Smith and John Carlos, raised a black glove fist during the playing of the U.S. national anthem. They had won gold and bronze medals respectively. So with the gesture, they tried to draw international attention to racial discrimination in the United States. So the black glove and raised clenched fists were meant to symbolize black power. So these pictures show about the these are the American African American black people whose forefathers were brought to the US by colonial rulers as slave between 17th and 19th century, and those people were called as African Americans. So this is Mexico Olympics 1968. So what happened during these Olympics is the gold medal was won by Tommy Smith in 200 meters race, and the bronze medal was won by Carlos in 400 meters race in 1968. So both were African Americans, and both the athletes raised the civil rights issue in the Mexico Olympics. So Tommy Smith and John Carlos received their medals wearing black socks and no shoes to represent black poverty. What is the aim? The aim was to draw international attention to racial discrimination in USA. So the International Olympic Association held Smith and Carlos guilty of violating Olympic spirit by making political statement, and action was taken against the athlete for raising the civil rights issue at Mexico Olympics. So from Tommy Smith and John Carlos, medals were taken back, and Peter Norman was not included in the Australian team for the next Olympics. And this Tommy Smith and John Carlos were supported by Peter Norman, who was an Australian, white Australian. So he wore human rights badge on his shirt during the medal ceremony of 200 meters race and showed support to these African Americans. What are the two similarities between John Carlos and Tommy Smith? Both were African Americans. and both were athletes. So differences, similarities and divisions. The story from the Mexico Olympics shows an example of social divisions and social inequalities. But in society, there are other forms of social divisions that exist. As you have learned in the previous two chapters, that is regional, linguistic and religious differences have created social divisions. So what are the origins of this? Social differences. The social differences are mostly based on the accident of birth. For example, if we take people around us are male or female, they are tall and short, have different kinds of complexions, or have different physical abilities or disabilities. But some of the differences are based on our choices. So for example, some people are atheists, that is, they don't believe in God or any religion. And few people are believing God. And there are various other choices, such as choosing what to study, which occupation to take up, and which games or cultural activities to take part. So social differences divide similar people from one another, but they also unite very different people. Some of the social differences are based on accident of birth. So, what are those? It may be accident of birth in our everyday lives. It can be in the form of male or female, being tall or short, or with different complexions or different abilities, disabilities, etc. So, by choice. Some of the differences are based on our choices. Some can be atheist and some can believe in God, some can be or any religion, they can choose other religion. If they are born in one religion, they can opt for other religion. Some choose what to study and what occupation to take up and which games to choose or in which activities or cultural activities they can take part. So every social difference does not lead to social division. People belonging to different social groups share differences and similarities cutting across the boundaries of their groups. So religion is a common for people belonging to the same religion, feel that they don't belong to the same community because their caste or sect is different. Different religions have different castes and different sects in their religions. And the economic status also, rich or poor persons from the same family often do not have close relations because with each other, for they feel they were different. In this also, if they are of a same family, here also the differences occur because due to social rich and poor. So social division of one kind or another exists in most countries. And India is a vast country with many religion communities living side by side. Then Belgium, a small country which is smaller than Haryana, is also a multicultural country. So this is a heterogeneous society where all the all types of religions, cultures will stay together. So, overlapping and cross-cutting differences. What are they? Let us see. What is overlapping difference? Social differences imply a state when people are discriminated or one class or group is given preference over the other due to the difference in their social, economic, or racial inequality. Overlapping and cross-cutting are the two types of social differences. When one kind of social difference becomes more important than the other and people start feeling that they belong to different communities, this is known as overlapping difference. It results in social division and disintegration. We can take example of Dalits in India. They face this type of discrimination as they belong to poor countries, to poor families. Overlapping. How they are overlapping class and religion. Here, blacks in US and whites in US. Poor, homeless are discriminated against. Here, whites are rich. In India, we can take Dalits who face this overlapping problem. Overlapping difference. When one kind of social difference becomes more important than the other, people start feeling that they belong to different communities. They think that they belong to marginalized society. So cross-cutting. Now comes cross. If a social difference cross-cut one another, that means that group that share a common interest on one issue are likely to be in different sides on a different issue. For example, the Northern Ireland and the Netherlands both were predominantly Christian but divided between Catholics and Protestants. So it means that group that share a common interest on the issue are likely to be on different sides of the issue. So, example was Northern Ireland and Netherlands. Both were Christians, but they were divided into Catholics and Protestants. So, in Northern Ireland, class and religion overlap each other. So, if Catholic one tend to be poor and have suffered discrimination, whereas in Netherlands, class and religion tend to cross-cut each other. And both are equally likely to be rich or poor. It means they have conflict in Northern Ireland and it is not so in Netherlands. Cross-cut social differences are easier to accommodate. See here you can see Northern Ireland. It's divided into Catholics and Protestants. Here, rich and poor. This result in the conflicts have occurred, deep social division and tensions have occurred, leading to discrimination. So, homogeneous society is that society whose people are of same kind, where there is no value of ethnic difference. Example, Germany and Sweden. So, ethnopolitical. In the next chapter, we will learn about the politics of social divisions. So, thank you, children.